traveling into the void to find the alien leader, and then face the dark side. This is my quite a bit of plays that runs at every single district of 5 stations in the world, but it's just short. And this is how the John plays struggles against the alien.
Hey Jade, among us.
Among us.
We all know this. So, but what brown view are you gonna make for, on Melodicon next? Like, what brown view do you want next? You guys just need to know what Melodicon view are you gonna make. So James, I have a lot of long on video on the internet. So, what long on video are you gonna make first? Yeah. I already watched it.
Okay.
Is the agency here? Is the one of my
interdimensional monster.
It is alien theater. It came from the dimension.
James, so it looks like you're going to destroy it and give it karma.
It's just an ultimate alien being with an alien theater.
And once it's destroyed... Mr. Squidward! Mr. Squidward? I should kick your... your fucking ass. That's what Mr. Grab said. You notice one episode from SpongeBob? You know when Mr. Krabs says, get the fuck out!
Get the freak out!
Get the fuck out!
Get the freak out! Mother fricker! Is dark side! The dark side! John Blade versus the dark side! That's what you get. Yeah. John Blade, the Spark. Yeah. He got it.
It looks like Inigak, and it gets karma.
And now it says John Blade conquered the alien and saved the day.
I could do a video on that soon, once I get XOV Ultra. I'm getting a new computer, by the way. Yeah, my new computer is gonna be better.